You're watching KSG News Explainer. In this video, we are going to talk about India getting third set of Swiss bank details. This is related to GS Paper 3 economy. India has received the third set of Swiss bank account details of its nationals under an automatic exchange of information pact with Switzerland as part of an annual exercise under which the European nation has shared particulars of nearly 33 lakh financial accounts with 96 countries. Now, what is this all about? The Federal Tax Administration, or the FTA, in a statement said that the exchange of information this year involved 10 more countries, Antigua and Barbuda, Azerbaijan, Dominica, Ghana, Lebanon, Macau, Pakistan, Qatar, Samoa, and Vanuatu. While the exchange of information was reciprocal with 70 countries, Switzerland received information but did not provide any in the case of 26 countries, either because those countries do not yet meet the international requirements on confidentiality and data security, or because they chose not to receive data. While the FTA did not disclose names and further details of all 96 countries, officials said India figured among those having received the information for the third year in a row, and the details shared with Indian authorities pertain to a large number of individuals and companies having accounts in Swiss financial institutions. The exchange took place last month, and the next set of information would be shared by Switzerland in September 2022. India has received the first set of details from Switzerland under automatic exchange of information in September 2019. It was among 75 countries to get such information that year. That's all we could pack in this edition of KSG News Explainer. Stay tuned for more such videos. To join KSG India courses and to crack the IAS exam, visit ksgindia.com. You can also get a PDF of this video on ksgindia.com. Thanks for watching.